think once I took my first Vicodin, it was just like this feeling of, you know, like everything was not only mellow, but didn't feel any pain. It just didn't, it just kind of numbed things. I don't know at what point exactly it started to be a problem. I just remember liking it more and more. People tried to tell me that I had a problem. I would say, get that fucking person out of here. I can't believe they said that shit to me. They know nothing about my fucking life. Are they out of their fucking mind? I'm not out there shooting heroin. I'm not out there fucking, you know, putting coke up my nose. I'm not smoking crack. You're struggling with the argument of, do you have a problem or do you not have a problem? Can you control it or can you not? And I literally thought I could control it. You're taking things that people are giving you that you don't even know what the fuck they are. They look like a pill, and they're shaped like something that you take, so you take it. You know, Xanax, Valium, tomato, tomato. You know what I mean? It's the same thing. It's all in the same family. Fuck it, take it. Had I got to the hospital about 2 hours later, I would have died. My organs were shutting down. My liver, kidneys, everything. They were gonna have to put me on dialysis. They didn't think I was gonna make it. My bottom was gonna be death. Within a month, I had relapsed and shot right back up to the same amount of pills that I was taking. I remember just walking around my house and thinking every single day, like, I'm gonna fucking die. Like, I'm looking at my kids and I need to be here for this. Coming off of everything, I literally was up 24 hours a day for 3 weeks straight. And I mean, not sleeping, not even nodding off for a fucking minute. Like, I was literally just up, like, looking at the TV. I had to regain motor skills. I had to regain talking skills. It's been a learning process. Like, it's been, I'm growing. I just couldn't believe that anybody could ever be naturally happy or naturally function or be just enjoying life in general without being on something. So I would say that to anybody that it does get better, you know? It just, it does.